Small cell carcinoma of the prostate is a very rare form of prostate cancer. Most cancers of the prostate are what are called adenocarcinoma of the prostate. Small cell carcinomas typically originate in the lung and are also called Ott cell cancers. There are cases, however, where they can primarily occur in the prostate, bladder, colon, and these tend to be somewhat more aggressive cancers, difficult to detect because a small cell cancer of the prostate will not cause a rise in your PSA. The cancer is typically not treated with surgery, but with chemotherapy and usually combination chemotherapy with drugs like cisplatinum and etoposide. These drugs have significant side effects of causing bone marrow suppression, where it can lower your red blood cells and white cells and platelets. They can cause hair loss and amongst other side effects. Small cell cancers tend to give short-term response to chemotherapies and have a history of a high recurrence rate and poor long-term survival.
Some prostate cancers are high risk, aggressive, and more likely to spread. Others are low risk, least likely to have bad outcomes. The biopsy says cancer, but current diagnostic tools provide limited information about how aggressive a man's individual disease is. So most men decide to treat prostate cancer immediately. Once treated, many men experience serious long-term side effects, like incontinence and sexual impotence. Immediate treatment isn't always needed. But right now, a man can't be sure if his cancer is the kind that is likely to require treatment or if he's okay to wait for now. What if there was a test that could determine how aggressive prostate cancer is? Genomic Health is developing a new test to do just that. By reviewing the underlying biology of the tumor and using genes from multiple biologic pathways, the test can predict the aggressiveness of prostate cancer when diagnosed, allowing a man to make a more informed treatment decision with confidence, taking care of himself with more information and greater peace of mind.